we have two major goals in these negotiations. First, we want to update NAFTA to address modern trade issues. All three countries agree that NAFTA is outdated, and I believe we should be able to reach agreement on new issues like digital trade, labor and environment, intellectual property, and much more. We urge all parties to move more quickly on these issues. Second, we believe that NAFTA should be rebalanced. This has been a long-standing U.S. concern about the treatment of our workers and businesses. From our point of view, among other things, changing this agreement so it no longer encourages outsourcing, developing rules of origin that will fairly treat our manufacturing sector and workers, and reshaping the rules of government procurement are very important. We also need to make more progress on these points to conclude a new NAFTA. We continue to stress the need to act quickly. Now our time is running very short. On July 1, as everyone here knows, Mexico will choose a new president. That campaign, as I understand it, begins in earnest just next month. But Mexico is not the only NAFTA country in the midst of elections. Both Ontario and Quebec have elections scheduled later this year. Finally, the United States has midterm elections coming up in November. All of this complicates our work. I fear that the longer we proceed, the more political headwinds we will feel.